let's go straight across to Niyamika. Niyamika, what's going on at the Congress headquarters? We understood there were tents that were put up. All Congress leaders and karyakartas have been told not to watch television, but to be in direct touch with the war room and be in touch with the district authorities. What's going on there?
Well, absolutely. This is a strict instruction which has been given by the Congress High Command to the party workers that they need to be alert on the counting day. And that's the reason why they have been asked not to sit inside their houses, not to watch the television in their houses, but to go to their nearest counting centers. And for that reason, now even a preparation is also being done here at the AICC headquarters. We would also like to show you the early morning visuals from the AICC headquarters as these tents are being put up here. Proper arrangements are being done for the party workers and the leaders who are shortly going to arrive here at the AICC headquarters. LCDs are also being put up here. And not just this, but also the Congress High Command has also asked the party workers to record a video if they will find any kind of suspicious things happening at the counting centers. And two helpline numbers have also been released by the Congress party so that all these videos they can send to these helpline numbers, as it is being said by many of the party leaders that it might be possible that there will be some kind of irregularities which can be reported from various parts of the country. And that's the reason why some of the war rooms are also being set up in different locations, and the legal teams are already made it very clear that they will take necessary actions if they will find anything any irregularities happening at various locations in the country. So that's the reason
why we'll come to in just a minute. Let's quickly cut across to the BJP headquarters as well. We have Mohit Bhatt as well as